But so we'll do a reprise of our greatest hits here. Start off with Another Time, the first thing we ever recorded. And a lot of people have different interpretations on Another Time. Some people think it's about an attempted rapprochement in a relationship, you know. Other people who don't know what a rapprochement is think possibly it's about reincarnation, rebirth, or possibly the drug experience. We just feel that if you can't be universal, you should at least be ambiguous.
Have you been to? Where did you go? Did you follow the summer ash when the winter pushed its face in the snow? Or have you come by again to die again? Well, try again another time. Did you follow the crystal swan? Did you see yourself deep inside the velvet pond? Or have you come by again to die again? Try again another time. When you set to shape the world, was the shape of you? Or did you cast an enchanting glance through the eye that all men use? Or have you come by again to die again? Well, try again another time. Did you find that the universe doesn't care at all? Did you find that if you don't care, this whole wrong world will fall? Or have you come by again to die again? Try again another time. Did you ever capture all those jewels in the sky? Did you find that the world outside is all inside your mind? Or have you come by again to die again? Try again another time.